On the 28th of March this year, the HOIMA Chief Administrative Officer, Charles Komakech, wrote to the Electoral Commission, notifying the electoral body about a vacancy for the position of HOIMA LC5 Chairperson. The Chief Administrative Officer wrote the letter in accordance with Section 171, Subsection 1 of the Local Government Act, Cap 243, notifying the Electoral Commission about the vacant post of the District Chairperson for HOIMA.
Section 171, Part 14, that when the office of the district chairperson falls vacant, the chief administrative officer is required within 21 days to notify the electoral commission of the vacancy in that office. So, going by that provisions of the Local Government Act, on the 28th of March, I did write to the Secretary of the Electoral Commission notifying about the vacancy of the office of the district chairman, which was caused by his death in a motor accident. So, the Electoral Commission, upon notification, the law puts it that it's required to organize a by-election within 6 months. But that is for them now, it is not for my office.
The Local Government Act, Cap 243, Section 171, Subsection 1, states that where the office of a chairperson becomes vacant, the clerk to the council shall, as soon as it is practicable, notify the Electoral Commission, and the commission shall organize a by-election within 6 months from the occurrence of the vacancy. Komakech says now the district is under the control of the acting chairperson, Benson Chiche, who is subjected to a heavy workload.
In the event that one person is not there, like in this case it is the district chairperson, then the vice has become acting. The implication on service delivery is that there will be more workload on the few that have remained, who will now take up, since the vice has taken up the position of the acting, than that of the chairperson, meaning that his docket, which was for the vice, has to be shared among others, or it takes up all that responsibility. So workload becomes much.
Komakech explains that the Electoral Commission has not yet responded to his letter or come up with a by-election roadmap, yet the acting chairperson is supposed to be in the office for only 6 months.
Well, the position, the law, Section 171, Subsection 14 of the Local Government Act says that Electoral Commission is supposed to organize the by-election within 6 months. So this is just 1 month since we lost the district chairperson. So we are still left with about 5 more months to go. So he remains acting up to that time. But I also would imagine that that should be until when a substantive chairperson is elected. So, meaning that in the event that the substantive chairperson is not elected by way of by-election, he will continue being in office. Because that will not be basically the fault of that office, not even of the district, but failure by maybe electoral commission to put in place to organize a by-election that should bring in a substantive chairperson.
The seat fell vacant following the death of Kadiri Kalonji, the LC5 chairperson, on the 17th of March. Kadiri Kalonji was killed in a road accident along the HOIMA Kampala Road. The accident occurred at Matajik Village, Bukomero Town Council in Chiboga District. He died alongside his bodyguard, Police Constable Bosco Otim, attached to HOIMA Central Police Station. Story compiled by Ambrose Niwagawa Katoto for the news.